This is Sea Talk, ocean news from the University of Delaware. Lionfish are easily recognized by their spiky fringe of venomous barbs and bold brown and white stripes. Native to the Indo-Pacific, lionfish invaded Florida waters several decades ago. They have since expanded their range widely, from the Caribbean to New York. Lionfish have no natural predators in this part of the world and readily munch on small fish and crustaceans. With high reproductive rates and few enemies to keep them in check, lionfish numbers can explode to densities far greater than in their natural habitat. In areas with coral reefs, that's prompted concerns that lionfish will hurt other fish populations and impact biodiversity. One solution: if you can't beat them, eat them. Lionfish are starting to regularly turn up on restaurant menus. This is Sea Talk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.